That's kind of cool with the light hitting it right there.
Make sure you tag it, Fergie the Camel.
Alright.
Hashtag Fergie the Camel.
Alright. He's ready to eat it. He's eating it.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Come on, Mama. You got your front legs.
I'll take a picture with him. Can I take a picture with him?
Yep.
Yeah. You
gotta have a request that panel. So,
what?
They're actually not milling a lot. They eat, just straight up Bermuda hay. That's it. They can't have any sugar.
Horses?
They do. Horses are very terrified of
them.
So all of our horses are kind of desensitized, but it takes
some time. What's the Instagram?
The Instagram is Jeffrey's Farm, but she's from our animal rescue, Jeffrey's Farm. And her hashtag is Fergie the Camel.
Fergie the Camel.
So if you just tag her.
Right? I will.
She loves french fries. She's waiting patiently.
Fergie the Camel.
Yeah, so she's in training to. She's 12.
How long did she live?
She lived to about 65.
Wow, that's a real commitment.
Where did she come from?
She's a lifetime. She came from Colorado.
Huh.
Right? So she's very acclimated to the heat, obviously. So
yeah.
She just didn't quite get along with where she was at, so she needed a home.
He's like, you got a box full of french fries.
He loves the french fries.
Oh. Look at how cute.
Make sure you tag it, Fergie the Camel.
Okay.
Hashtag Fergie the Camel.
Okay. He's ready to eat it. He's eating it.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Come on, Mama. You got your front legs.